Tonight, First Lady Melania Trump's favorability rating has taken a nosedive from 54% in October down to just 43% today. That according to an exclusive new CNN poll. Our White House reporter, Kate Bennett, is all over the story for us. So what's behind the drop, Kate?
To be honest, Wolf, I think it's people are hearing more from her. We, for many months, almost a year, Melania Trump didn't really say that much, and people sort of wrote their own story, if you will, their own narrative about what she was like, and perhaps is she throwing signals, is she trolling him, is she, you know, trapped in the White House unhappy, and it kind of made for more sympathy among Democrats and women. Now, we've seen in this poll today that those are the exact people who have dropped off significantly. Melania Trump in recent weeks has spoken more about her alliance with the president, her support of him, her defense of him, how are her policies aligned with his. And in that sense, I think she's very much become more aligned with the administration, and therefore we're seeing these poll numbers dip off significantly. Now she's just 3 points ahead of the president himself. She did talk last night a little bit, shared some more opening up, if you will, and she did talk about what she didn't like about being in the White House.
I would say the opportunists who are using my name or my family name to advance themselves, from comedians to journalists to performers, book writers.
Does it hurt?
It doesn't hurt. The problem is they're writing the history, and it's not correct.
Now, of course, that comes with the turf. You know, if you're first lady, if you're the first family, she sounds a little bit also like her husband there, feeling a little bit sensitive about the media and the attention and focus on her. But again, she's first lady, she's talking more, and as that comes, so does the criticism. And I think we're just seeing this play out as she moves into her second year as first lady.
Yeah, she did that interview with ABC and now an interview with Fox. And let's see if she continues doing more
exactly.
interviews.
And what happens to her poll numbers if she does?
If she does. All right, Kate, thanks very much. Because when she does an interview, she's got to defend her husband. That comes with the territory.
Exactly.
Appreciate it.